everybody, it's Jetups here. Welcome back to another video, episode of Splatoon. So, last time we played the Splattershot in Turf Wars, and this time we are going to play a new weapon. So let's tune into the news.
Okay.
Bye.
Adam's
here too. Hold on to your tentacles, it's some goblins news time we know. Okay. R1 of all, we did a fan meet and greet here long ago. Stay tuned for more info about the next one. Blatant advertiser. Kelpto, try flanking your enemies then move in for the krill. You just couldn't kelp yourself, could you? And now, the primary question is, we don't care about that right now, because we're still on, like, level 2 weapons. So, funny story, this is actually the second take of recording, and the first take we got my favorite map in the game, but stuff didn't quite work out.
You still have the favorite map in the game, except for Red.
Exactly, it's not in my current motivation. But that's not important. Let's go into our, weapon of the day. So our weapon of the day today is not this weapon. I was playing earlier. It's the custom Splattershot Jr. And this is our first instance of an alternate kit. This is a different... this is the same main weapon as the Splattershot Jr. As you can see, same turf coverage, same fire rate, all that, but with a different sub and special, and they're completely new here. So, our new sub is Disruptor. So, this is a status effect, which makes it so that you run slower, you swim slower, and when you're swimming, you have this, like, this little thing on you. You can see kind of at the bottom, or when he's swimming, it's
killing
like... All like that a bit. Anyway, and it also makes them jump slower, jump higher, or it makes their jump height lower, and then also,
really annoying.
And what else am I gonna add? It makes it so that your ink economy is worse, so you'll take more ink per shot. What were you saying? So I guess it's time to get on to our special. The Echo Locator. Echo Locator, which points out every teammate person on the team. But as you can see, it does not affect dead members, so make sure that everyone is alive when you use it. It'll make it so that there will be arrows pointing towards all the people, and it just helps out the team with that. So honestly, I think this is a kind of underrated weapon. A lot of people really don't like it because its only way of doing damage is a very low accuracy gun that practically needs to be on top of somebody to kill, and they oftentimes think that the splat bomb was much better, and I kind of agree, but I do think this is a very good support weapon, and I think our first good support weapon this game. So I guess that means let's get into equipment, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So for equipment, I've gone with quite a bit of run speed. I got one man, one sub, plus a little sub of swim speed. Some damage up to help with those kills, you know, be a little better. Damage up and some little defense up, and some, I want bomb range up, because bomb range up helps with disruptors, because it's pretty much a bomb.
Like I said, if you're not good with this weapon, just use disruptors.
And honestly, the big focus of this weapon is the disruptors and the turf inkage, and I would not play it in ranked. So,
But if you're not very good with it, and you don't want disruptors, and you want to be good, then you use the other kit, which has just like panic button.
Pretty much.
Panic button. Oh, you're playing against.
Sorry about that quietness. I just didn't expect it to load that quickly and kind of wanted to cut, but obviously it's not necessary. Arwana Maw! Haven't I already played this one?
I don't know.
I think I have. I have, remember? Yes, I have. I have played this.
Upcoming events!
So, I guess we should talk about the weapon. This is very, still very good at indie term. You will get a lot of perfect by this. What are your upcoming events?
My brother here is thinking about
doing a Breath of the Wild video without teleporting. I might do it, I might not. I just kind of want to, I probably won't make it a video, but I do kind of want to move away from Breath of the Wild where I don't teleport very much. Just because...
Not very much at all. Yeah.
Well, just because, you know, I just kind of want to appreciate the world more. So it's kind of a challenge I want to put on myself eventually, but obviously not right now.
It gets annoying.
They seem to be trying to cover us. Gonna show the effects of a disruptor by hitting that guy with one, but he's dead now. I guess I can show this echo locator if everybody will come back to life. So disruptors can be kind of useful for like clearing out corners, right? If there's a corner you want to make sure no one's around, you can use the disruptor to give a defect to anyone who's over there. Perfect! So you see that now that guy has lower swim speed than you saw that thing. Obviously I got killed by the splash scope, but trust me, he was not doing too hot. Oh my gosh, they have to push that. I can see where everyone is, and I can see, you know, kind of where they're hanging out, where I can throw my disruptors, good stuff like that. It looks like the guy's over here, so I'm gonna come over and wait for him! Oh, wait, that's cool. Are you kidding me? Okay, obviously the guy knows I'm here. Of course, I throw it. I got him. So if you hear that sound effect, that means you got him. I don't think we have this one, guys. It doesn't look like a very good match. I'm rushing! Okay, this butter scope is looking at me! I'm looking at- I got it just before I died, whoa! I know there were only two people there, but still. Wow! He may have come back from this. I mean, the squids are the same, so I don't know. We may have made a comeback.
I think you are.
I'm interested to see how this is. What? Aw, man, by about 3%. That's too bad. Oh, we had a disconnect. Blame it on Juju. He's from Xenoblade. Okay. Well, I'll see you guys for the next battle. Okay. Very next game, we got Keltdome. So let's get into this. We got some good stuff. They got some good stuff. I'm kind of scared. I saw some long range stuff on their side. So, Keltdome's a new stage, which is good.
Went straight for the battle.
So, Keltdome's a very interesting match. Someone's shooting at me already. Freaking rep. I bet you that's the rep question, bro. Yep, that's the rep question. Oh, okay. Did I get it off? I think I got it off. I got the Evolo getter off. That's awesome. Wow, that was terrible. Anyway, Keltdome is a very interesting stage. I quite like this stage. You can see its main gimmick is that it's dual layered. It's not the only dual layered stage. Oh, just barely missed that. But it is one of the ones. And so you can see there's this big central area with all the stuff here. Yeah, we'll get into that some other time. Oh crap, that's not him. Oh god. I feel kind of vulnerable with this short range thing being my only way of doing damage, but I do think it's how did that thing hit me? I do think it's underrated. So
how
I know. Dynamo Roller. You always underestimate the Dynamo Roller. We're pushed back. So you can see it's kind of a square. It is asymmetrical like all the other stages. But
don't bring that one out.
Rapid blasters. Up on the grates!
I love how you're like,
up on the grates! I am amazing at commentary, guys.
Hilarious.
Voice cracking.
There you go again. Voice crack.
Oh, God. I have no range. These are all stealthy players. Oh, we are so dead.
Let's make another comeback.
I don't think we can. Oh my god.
Dynamo Roller!
Oh my god.
Kill the dynamos.
I can't freaking. I can't do anything. He's got us trapped in here. Okay, I'm gonna go the other way now. I don't think we can take this.
And the rapid blaster is on the other side.
I think it's a long pause, guys. Yeah. Wait. They have bigger squids, but we didn't have a danger tag. They definitely won. But I mean, well. We lost both rounds today. That's not great. But, you know what? One's lost as high as most. Pick your friends, not your nose.
What did you?
Got slapped. That's funny. Crap. Breaking news. Oh, sometime. I hope this is. Crap. Hope it got footage. Hopefully we don't have any recording problems. Inkopolis news? Countless? We're not gonna do anything with it. No.
Not tonight.
Just want me to do my outro. Yeah. I haven't been interrupting in the middle of the outro. Just skip over all that text. And I guess I will see you guys next time on Splatoon where we will play. Check real quick. Pretty sure it's
question mark.
But we'll see.
Next time we'll have a surprise.
No.
It'll be question.
It'll be the splat roller.
Yay! I love that one.
It's a fun weapon.
Can I show off the splat roller?
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe you can show off the ultimate kit. Cause I kind of want to show off the original.
Can I get to show off the quarter four?
Well, maybe. It's up to you. But that'll be next time on Splatoon. Thank you guys so much for watching. You know, I hope to see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for daily content. For 4 days a week, anyway. I will see you guys next time, I guess. Since apparently, Adam here doesn't agree with staying on the other side.
Well, this is okay. He only gets to watch my friends.